Sometimes a cruise ship is too big to dock directly at certain ports, like here at Catalina Island. Therefore, the cruise line will use small boats called tenders or water taxis to shuttle guests to and from the ship. The crew does an outstanding job here navigating a safe return for the guests back to our cruise ship. Thanks for watching. It is very much appreciated. Please like and subscribe if you'd like to see more.